just unquestionable at this point that that man cannot see public office again. He is not only unfit, he is destructive to our democracy, and he has to be eliminated. It's just unquestionable at this point that that man